Well, this is Whitton Station after a £5 million upgrade, which was started just before the Rugby World Cup 18 months ago, and are now recently being completed. The Rugby Football Union put in £250,000, and we matched that as the council. So this has been an effort between the RFU, the council, and Network Rail. And the result is not only just an upgraded station, but almost a brand new station, just what Whitton requires.
This work here today at Whitton is a great example of the close collaboration which Network Rail and South West Trains can have with third parties, working closely with Richmond Borough Council. It's a great example of how all our funding sources can come together to completely transform and redevelop Whitton Station. Today at the opening marks the opening of the new NSIP station building, the new access for all scheme, and renewals funding which provided new canopies and new platform services.